So once we have the feet correctly positioned, then we're going to put them in the positions to go further into the pose. And in yoga, it's a good idea with two-sided poses like this to begin on the right side because that works with digestion. So we're going to open the right foot out 90 degrees toward the front, and we're just going to press the rear heel back so that that rear foot is coming toward the forward foot anywhere between a 40 or 45 degree angle. And you can play with that. Over time, your feet will almost automatically come into position. But as a beginner, you'll have to work with it and see how that works for you so that your knees and your ankles and your hips feel comfortable. Oftentimes, coming to prayer pose like this so that your shoulders are squared over your hips will be a helpful position to determine if your feet are positioned correctly at the right angle.